One of my favorite parts of the Winnipeg music scene is just seeing how things connect and seeing bands reform out of other bands and seeing how members kind of shift, because you sort of can see and track influences that carry over from one group to the next, and that's really neat, and it makes for this really creative melting pot of different sounds and different genres and different types of music.